भगवान राम was asked to go to the forest only. भगवान राम was not asked to go to pilgrimage like Tirtharaj Prayag or to the saint's hermit. Ashrams of saints. But even in this time of exile, Bhagavan could see an opportunity to visit pilgrimage and to visit saints. Gurudev used to say, great people are those who see opportunity in difficulty. Ordinary are those who see difficulty in opportunity. So Bhagavan used this opportunity to come. He did not need to go to saints, but he gave a message that we should go to saints, sit at their feet. Many things we don't know, saints make us know. How to do puja, how to meditate, how to observe quietness of mind. All these things we can learn a lot when we live with saints. When we live with saints, their merits, their punya comes to us. We become more enriched in our experience. Seeing a disturbed person, you will get disturbed. Seeing a person who is laughing, you will feel like laughing. Seeing a person who is crying, you will feel like crying. Similarly, seeing someone who is quiet, you will feel like being quiet. Saints are such. Bhagavan Ram went to a great saint. Who was that? Bharatvaj. And before that he went to Tirtharaj Prayag, about whom I expressed the glory yesterday. Many things we will learn if we go to pilgrimage. One thing in the pilgrimage which I have seen is that there is insecurity. In the pilgrimage, if you go, you don't know where what will happen. Who will meet, who won't meet. How much you may organize and how much you may plan. But when you go to pilgrimage, the planning of Lord works there. When I went first to Char Dham, so Badrinath, Kedarnath, Gangotri, first time I think. Maybe 95 or something like that. All of a sudden they said that two dham are closed, Jamnotri and Kedarnath is closed. I said, okay. Then we went somewhere else. Once we were going somewhere, and on the way, I'm just giving you some trailer. It's the time of trailer. And then The bus driver said, there is one very great tirth here. I said, what is the name? He said, Triyugi Narayan. Triyugi Narayan. I said, what is Triyugi Narayan? He said, where Vaman Bhagwan took avatar and took the strides, where Bali gave the, you know, Bali and Vaman Bhagwan, that is. I said, let us go. He took us on the top of mountain. Full of wild jungle, but very peaceful, quiet. And there was one, Havan Kund was going on. And they said, this Havan Kund is glowing since Treta. The day it will be off, Pralay will be there. I said, what is the story? Bole, then this Havan Kund was lit when Shivji and Parvati Ji got married. And whole village is there that maintains the Havan Kund. I said, why, please see, Pralay doesn't happen. Regularly keep on putting the fuel in that, samidha in that. Pandits were there, 25, 26 family of Pandits. They were maintaining it. And then, what a peaceful place. And they, when they say, when we dig this place, because Bali did lot of karmakand, still the burnt wood is found. Jav and burnt wood is found. Now you don't know all these places unless you go. You're sitting in Chatsworth, how will you know all this? Just you are sitting here, or you are in Malvin, or in Shellcross, or in Fine Town. How will you know all these things? Khub maja aaya saab. I stayed there for 4-5 hours and enjoyed. Hardly very few people, maybe 20-30 families were living there. I had a nice contemplative hour there. And your Shraddha gets enhanced. You really felt. They said this is the place where when Shivji and Parvati were married, they had taken parikrama of this Havan Kund only. So Panditji said, this Havan Kund parikrama they had taken. I said, very good. So many things are there in the Tirth that you don't know. Once I was going at some place, so in UP, there is a place called Sita Samadhi Sthal, where Bhagwati Sita Ji took Samadhi. You remember when Bhagwan Ram told at the end of his life, at the end of when he found that Sita Ji is there, that come back, she said, no, enough. And then she folded her palms and prayed to the Mother Earth that I want to go back to you because you are my mother. And the earth cracked and she went inside that. So that place was there where this has happened. I am giving you some information so that you will know it and you will be happy that these places are there. Once I went to Rajapur, where Tulsidas Ji was born, near Chitrakoot. That Shaligram that he was worshipping, that Shaligram was there, still there. And his handwritten Tulsi Ramayana, they showed me, bhai, I believe it. 400-500 years back, it is all papers, leaf kind of, and handwriting was like that. So they have, it is not bound or something like that. Somebody threw it in the water, so it got wet. So the king of that place had put the net and again fished it out, much of the papers. So around this bundle of papers are there, this bundle. This bundle. Well, your hand is slowly, slowly. You started with this. And, no, as I remember, I feel it was bigger. And this big was there. And this was the length. And there, I found so quiet. And house where Tulsidas Ji was living in Rajapur, that was there. So pilgrimage testify that God is there and he takes birth, saints are there. And in the pilgrimage sometimes saints are also there. If you go to Rameshwaram, how many tirsha lately? So there is a place, there is one Gandhamadhav Parvat where Hanumanji took a leap. There is another mountain where Vibhishanji came. There is another place where Bhagavan Dhanushkoti is there, where Bhagavan Ram put his bow and the bridge was made. The bridge is still seen. Bridge is underwater now. NASA got the pictures. But you know, many governments came because ship cannot pass there. So bridge is there. And they got stuck up. So many governments came to break that bridge. The machine broke. Many machines broke, they couldn't break, and because they have to take a longer route. This is the glory of Tirth. More are there, I will move ahead. So there is a special vibration, there is a special kind of feeling in the Tirth. This Bharadwaj Rishi where you are being talked of, my whole childhood has been near this Bharadwaj Ashram. Still it is there. It is called Bharadwaj Ashram. And many a times I used to go there and see only. Didn't know glory of Bharadwaj Ashram. And there the murti of Bharadwaj is there. In Bharadwaj Ashram. Lot of saints come and have darshan. More are there, I'll tell later on. So when you go to the Tirth, your faith is restored. When you worship your individual God in your house, your faith is small. But when you go to some Vaishnavi Devi or you go to Kedarnath and you see hundreds of people walking, Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di, this is Navaratri is going on. So lot of rush is there in Vaishnavi Devi. It is so jam-packed, you can't walk also sometimes. And they're all chanting, Jai Mata Di, Prem se bolo, Jai Mata Di, Jate bolo, Jai Mata Di, Haste bolo, Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di. You feel all can't be fools. And then your faith also is restored. And if you go inside that mountain on the top where Vaishnavi Devi is there are three pindis there. Many of you must have gone. Let us remember Mataji during this Navaratri. Three pindis there. I think this big must be there. There's a story behind that. And that attracts lakhs of people. And from the government, there is a very good arrangement. The roads, etc., are all very good. Smooth roads are there. 14 kilometer uphill. You wonder, ha, Mata hai, Mata. Mata ji, Mata ji. Many miracles take place. Young, you know, Kumari Kanyas are there. They feed Kumari Kanyas also. Navaratri is going. This is called Chaitra Navaratri. One is that October Navaratri is there. This is the Chaitra Navaratri. That strengthens your faith in the Lord. And the Devata of the Tirth also blesses you. Here you may not have the opportunity of going frequently, but in India people go very frequently because it is few hours. Within 24 hours in a train you can go anywhere. Here you have to book a flight, this, that. So here, let us go to Bharadwaj. And when you go to saints, you feel, aray, Somebody has nothing in his pocket, no bank account, he's so happy. I have so much of bank balance, but no balance in life. Somebody has no wife, no husband, no father, no mother, no brother, no sister, no daughter, no... Still there is so much of quietness. Kya hai bhai? And I have such a battalion around me. We have so much of title deeds are there, cars are there, and jewelries are there, and lot of clothes are there. Every day we put on new clothes also. And here saint has hardly any clothes. I always say, even if I put on new dress, you won't recognize. Many times I tried. Nobody said, new pinch, nobody said. In our school days, if you put on new dress, some boys used to come and pinch us. They say, new pinch. Thank you. So you go to the saints and see what a quietness is there, what a joy is there. Here you go to the relatives, you are sad, he is more sad. Two husbands met. One husband said, you know, every day after eating the food in the house, I have to come out to eat in a hotel. Food is so horrible in the house. Other husband said, you are lucky. He said, why? Because he said, I have to cook. Here if you tell one problem, other person tells another problem, bigger problem to you. You go to the saints and see, you know, as even when I used to go to the saints near Ganges, once I said, I went to saint, I don't meditate. I can't meditate, I can't sit. He said, who told you? I said, I feel. He said, sit down. And I sat down. He said, close your eyes. I said, why? He said, to meditate. And he had one stick. He said, if you don't go there, I'll meet you. Unless I say, Om, don't open your mouth. I said, unnecessarily, I said. Gangaji was flowing, snakes, etc., everything were there around here. But out of fear, I said, let me close my eyes. I said, in 5 minutes, he will say, Om. Some people meditate very fast and finish it. So, Ten minutes passed, 15 minutes passed, 25 minutes passed. Nothing is speaking. He was in meditation. I also closed my eyes. You won't believe. Half an hour I struggled. After half an hour, I don't know, my mind became so quiet. Body became still. I went into deep meditation. It was after 3 hours, 2-3 hours, he said, oh, and I did not want to get up. He said, listen, from today don't say I can't meditate. Today also, that thought comes, that meditation is not a difficult thing. Lot of things we learn from saints. People used to go with Gurudev to the temples. When a puja arti thali came, he took away his watch, his mala, everything he gave it like that. Hmm. So once I also went to Tirupati. I also gave up everything. But I was sure I'll get it. When people saw I had no watch, they gave me the watch. I gave my watch, I had nothing, gold, etc. Only watch was there. I gave my watch. There's a hundi there. Big hundi is in Tirupati. So I offered that in the hundi. Seems have so much of joy. Therefore, even if you don't do satsang, if you don't attend satsang, even if you visit the saint, you will be happy. Even if you don't go to indicated some satsang, etc., but if you sit from the body of the saint, so much of quietness radiates, it will make you calm. And I will tell you one thing, saint alone makes a saint. To become a lawyer, you have to be under some lawyer. To become a doctor, you have to work under a doctor. To become a saint, you have to be under some saint. I used to see our Gurudev. Terrible problems used to come. Unruffled. Nothing happened. I think he was coming to Jamshedpur somewhere. He could not reach on the day of the yajna. People prepared. Flight was late or something happened. People said, Swamiji, flight is late, what shall we do? He said, What? When God does not want, the yajna should start today. Why are you forcing it? Announce in the evening classes, yajna will be from tomorrow. Swami's flight is late. Don't talk more about it. Come on. Nothing happened. Some people, even if their flight is not late from the home, only last night only they are nervous. That is called flight nervousness. Some people have nervousness. Traveling nervousness is there.
Muditanahai ki nasiva puseva puji jatha vidhitirath deva.
I think let us read for some time. 105. After 105, let us read.
Ko kahi sakai prabhav prayag prabhav.
Can you start?
Ko kahi sakai prayag prabhav. कलुष पुंज कुंजर बिगड़ा बस तीरथ पति देखि सुहावा सुख सागर रघुबर सुख पावा कई सियल कही सकई सुनाई श्री मुख तीरथ भई यही विधि आई त्रिलोकी सुमिरत सकल सुमंगल देनी अरे भाई मुदित नहाई कीनी शिव सेवा पूजी जथा विधि तीरथ देनी गोचर सुकृत फल मनो किए निधि सियावर राम चंद्र की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय उमापति महादेव की जय
Bhagwan Ram took a bath in the Ganges. He was very fond of taking bath in Ganges. He never missed an opportunity. So don't go to the Prayagraj without coming, taking bath in Ganges. You should go and take a dip in the Sangam. Well, I think I have to go again. Don't go during the yagna. Okay. Mudit Nahai. This is a beautiful point about Bhagwan Ram. Every action he digs with so much of joy. He's not sad, hanging faces. Dekho, hanging fruits look good, not the faces. So, mudit nahai, keen Shiv seva, he did puja of Bhagwan Shiv. And then he worshipped the Tirath Raj Deva. And tab Prabhu Pradhan Bharadwaj pahiyaye. Bharadwaj, he went to Bharadwaj Rishi. Not that he had called, but he went, there is saint is there. Bharadwaj, he was a great saint, I'll tell about him. Karat dandavat muni urlaye. Who does dandavat pranam? Bhagwan Ram. Batao, he is Bhagwan. And Bharadwaj is a jeev. So Ishwar did dandavat pranam to jeev. We don't offer pranam to the body. We offer pranam to the tapasya. By offering pranam, we say, your austerity is greater than my austerity. Your brahmachar is greater than my brahmachar. Your knowledge is greater than my knowledge. Your love for God is greater than my love for God. I acknowledge it. And another thing, when you offer pranam, other person's heart melts. He said, arre, get up. So he feels like giving your love. When you offer pranam, he feels like giving you a lot. When our Gurudev used to get upset, so you know what we used to do? We used to offer dandavat pranam. And best is hold his feet and don't get up. Then he himself had to say, get up. Chalo, get up. Okay, fine. Forgiven. Badi dam hai pranam mein. Simple pranam has lot of power. That was the way. It's a simple but communicates a lot. Simple action communicates a lot. And somebody comes close to you, even he never doesn't say, no, what sir? What this high bye indicates? You know the Lord is high. Chalo bhai, hi, theek hai, hi. Hi. Chalo, some wishing is there. There are various ways of saying, bole, hi. Somebody said like this to me. He said, Swamiji, hi. I said, hi. You have 3 finger, I have 10. What does it communicate? Prat kal uthi ke raghunatha mat pita guru na vahi matha. You know, supposing we do some mistake and we offer our namaste to mother or father, they forgive. Ramji, he is setting the rules for us. So, tab
Karat Dandavat Muni Ur Laya. This Muni Ur means Bharadwaj, you also embraced it. Bhagwan Krishna used to do namaskar to his parents by touching his head on the feet of Devaki and Vasudeva. Every morning. This is Hindu dharm. There is no dharm in which namaskar is done by prostrations. I'm repeating it. There is no religion. At the most, some religion, at the most, they went to 90 degree. Some took out their hat. You know, the Englishmen, the Britishers are there, they take out their hat to show their respect. As when the body, every emotion has a corresponding body, language. The emotion that you are great has a, I want to prostrate. I want to express my, somebody is too high, too big. Supposing Tapuan Maharaj comes. Supposing Tapuan Maharaj comes. You want, you will, you like to express your respect a lot and you will offer your namaskar. This is the richness of our culture. Bhagwan Ram offered namaskar. Without offering this namaskar, Bharadwaji embraced him. And Bharadwaji was speechless. He couldn't say anything. Muni man modana kachu kahi jai, as if he got Brahmanand. He knew he is Bhagwan. So when Bharadwaji embraced Bhagwan Ram's soft, soft body was there. Navakanja lochana kanja mukhakara kanja padakanja arunam. His hairs were wet, just now he's taken bath. Chandan was also put. Little cold, cold body was there. You know, water is little cold. In Sangam, water is little cold. If you go to early morning, sometimes chilled it is there. And there he embraced Bhagwan Ram. He also embraced for some time. And then Bharadwaji gave Ashirvad. He was full of joy. And Lochana Gochar Sukrut Phal, as if he got all the fruits of action. Acha, Bharadwaji went to Ramji or Ramji went to Bharadwaji? Nobody goes to Bhagwan Ram, Bhagwan Ram comes to him. So many marriage Bhagwan Krishna did. None of the wives went to Bhagwan Krishna. Or Bhagwan Krishna himself came to wife's house. Rukmani never went to Dwarka. Neither Satyabhama went somewhere. They all went, Bhagwan Ram himself came. When you are ready, God will come to you. Like money comes to you, you don't go to money. Like who is your spouse, that comes to you, you don't go to the spouse. Like you don't go to the job, which job comes to you. Like businessman doesn't go to the customer, customer comes to him. And I'll tell you one thing, Guru also comes to you. Guru will come to you. Bhagwan also came to him. Like Bhagwan came in Shabri's house, Shabri's cottage. She was prepared. And then, ab kya kara jaye? What next is there? Very happy. All good things will come to you when you are ready. You keep on doing your action, good things will come to you, good fruit will come to you. So Bharadwaji held the hand of Bhagwan Ram and brought him in his ashram. Because some are very, some people have great desire. And Bharadwaji had desire, one day Bhagwan should come and sit in my cottage. Like Shabri had a desire that Bhagwan Ram should come. Some people have desire that I should feed saints. In Vrindavan, it so happened
somebody's child was born. So father said, we will feed 5,000 saints, 6,000, because this child is born. So they fed him. Moment that feeding was over, that child died. So the mother, father said, what? This is the fruit of feeding. So they went to Odia Baba. Odia Baba related that there was one person living in that city near Vrindavan. He wanted to feed 5,000 saints, but he died. He was born here. And now the feeding is over, therefore his body is over. And they took the saint, I mean the child's body to bless all saints blessed also. So some people have very big, big desires. As is your desire, so the things will come to you. See, gopis were not gopis of that birth only. They were rishis, they were some austere richas, and they had thought, let Bhagavan Krishna come in our house and take food from his own hand. Always think very high, always have a very big desire. Have a desire that Bhagavan, when I pass, let I have no attachment on that time, let I have only remembering your Lord's name. Itna tu karna swami jab prana tan se nikle. Let I be seeing the face of Lord only when I go away. When we have a bigger desire, I can assure you, it fructifies one day. I had a desire when I was very young that my guru should, you know, I should surrender to him. And I should please my teacher. And whenever, most of the time when Gurudev saw me, I still remember those days, he used to hold my hands or used to smile. Bharadwaj ji must have thought, and along with Lakshman ji and Sita ji, all were now coming. Bharadwaj ji, he had students also. He gave asana immediately, he gave a nice asana. And he started seeing Bhagavan Ram. But Bhagavan Ram was little hungry. Let us first feed him, huh? And after taking bath, hunger also comes. Although some are hungry without bath also. But, so what after bath you are hungry. Kusal prasna kari asana dinhe Pooji prem paripuran kinhe. And what he gave? Kanda mool bhal ankur nike. Diye ani muni manahu amike. Kanda mool bhal ankur means sprouts. Alpha was also there. Nice sprouts, what is that? Huh? Okay, some sprouts are also there. Bal, fruit. Ye thodi na ki you have love and you can't express, you are giving something dry and give some nice food, bhai.
And
सीए लखन जन सहित सुहाए अति रुचि राम मूल फल खाए.
सीता जी एंड लक्ष्मण जी दे एट. All were given separately, not that Ramji was sharing. Ashram should be very flourishing ashram. Ashram should not be kanjus ashram. It should be full of eatables. So here, Lakshman ji and Sita ji both were eating, but Ramji was not eating like that. Ramji ati ruchi ram mool phal khaye. He said, Munivar, this grape is very sweet. Some people, when they eat, they really enjoy. Their eating doesn't reflect greed but enjoyment. You know, they will eat. Some eat as if there is no taste in the food. So Ramji was eating ati ruchi ram mool phal khaye, and he took, you know, apple crunch. So after that crunch was there, he said, wow, what a sweet apple. Bharadwaj said, it is from the ashram. Ashram used to be very big, huh? Not that small ashram is there. Hundreds of acres ashram was there. Fool, and phal, fool, everything was in the ashram. And there, Bhagavan, tell me why he was eating with joy.
Because Bharadwaji was giving with joy.
Ye yatha mam prapadyante, tas tathai bhajami ham, mama vartmanu vartante, manushya partha sarvashah. So Bharadwaji was going, Ram, take this. Chiku is there. Take this is there. Hey Ram, this you like? He said, hmm. When somebody gives you with lot of love, na, you also feel like it. How much appetite is there, it depends. Other person can increase your appetite and decrease your appetite, both. He can decrease your appetite also. Bole, achha, you have come, I hope you have eaten. So, not. So here, Bharadwaj ji gave.
He said, Ram, take more.
And Lakshman ji and Sita ji, tell me what they were doing. Can you guess?
They were eating but watching Ramji.
Not that they are eating kapar only. Not like that. And lost in their food only. They are watching Ramji constantly. And such a nice thing Bharadwaj ji said to Bhagwan Ram, all tiredness went away.
Bhai bhai bigat shram Ram sukhare Bharadwaj mrudu bachan uchare.
When every plates were taken away, take how many? It was the leaf plate. It is called leaf plate. Not the porcelain plate. Leaf plate. In ashram, leaf plate was there. Pattal it is called. It is called typical pattal word is there. Huh? So leaf are stitched together. And nice leaf. Very nice leaf plates are there. And leaf cups are also there. Leaf bowls are also there. So Bhagwan Ram ate very nicely. And you know, some people fill your stomach through by filling their heart. Swamiji, will you have tea?
No. Say yes, please.
Why?
Because I want to have.
Okay, then you can have. Yes, thank you. I will have. How was the journey? Can I press the feet?
No.
2 minutes. 2 minutes, quick feet pressing. I'm not tired.
Not for yourself, but myself.
So here Bharadwaj ji, nicely, and he had a lot of disciples, you will see also. It was a course going on. So there,
Bhai Bigat Shram, Ram Sukhare, and Bharadwaj Mrdu Bachan Ochari. Mrdu Bachan. Mrdu Bachan means gentle, soft words. I tell you, most relaxing thing is somebody's words. If you want, there are relaxing things are there. Lounge is there, bed is there, or some kind of food is there. I feel most relaxing is somebody's words. Some people even ask you, how are you? You feel, I am fine. So here, Bharadwaj's words were so relaxing. He was so beautiful. You know, those whose hearts are very beautiful, their words are also beautiful. Those whose hearts are sweet, sweet words come from a sweet heart. If honey is inside, honey will also come on the tongue also. If some bitterness is inside here, before speaking, the words get dipped inside. And after being dipped, then it comes out. How are you? I am fine. Will you have food, please? Same thing you can say, hey, will you have food? How are you? Some people say, Swamiji, Hari Om. As if they are hitting with a stick. Some will say, Swamiji, Hari Om. Then I used to see Gurudev, I used to tell that Gurudev, seeing Gurudev, although I had not seen God, but seeing you, I never felt I had not seen God. So here, Aja Suphal Tapu Tirath Tyagu Aaj suphal jap jog biragu. He said everything is fulfilled. What is the fulfillment of life? And even all the big fruit, Bhagwan himself is in front of you. What else you want? He said all my tapasya, all my austerity, all my pilgrimage that I visited, all my jap what I have done, everything is fulfilled today. Saphal sakal subh sadhan saju. All my good sadhan has been fruitful. Ram tumahi avalokat aju. Seeing you, I am feeling I got everything. Are living with a good person, you feel I got everything living with you. Are this, you know, those who are lovers, worldly lovers, in film, etc. Some dialogues I heard long back. Well, a world starts from you and ends in you. Vedant said world starts from Atma. It is in Atma and goes back into Atma. Huh? And here, this worldly lover, that thing, everything is there. And here, when Bhagwan is there, बोले तुम्हें ही श्राम तुम्हें ही अवलोकत आजू. Seeing you, I felt I get everything. I have gone to saints, and after talking to them for 5 minutes, I said I got everything. Mahatma Gandhi went to Chandrasekharan Swami. Mahatma Gandhi never ate after sunset. So while talking, great saint of Kanchipuram, Shankaracharya, great saint. So time passed, it went after, say, 6-7 o'clock while talking. So he came out, Gandhiji came out. People said, what about the food? He said, what a feast I had. Talking to him, experiencing his quietness. What else is required? Bole, seeing you, Ram, I got everything. Lab avadi sukh avadi na duje. Tumare daras aas sab puji. All my desires are fulfilled. And then you know what happened? Bharadwaji sat near like a child in Bhagwan Ram. Bhagwan Ram is very shy. He wanted to give honor to Bharadwaji. And then he did like this. Bharadwaji. And then he folded his palms. Ab kari kripa dehu barehu nij pad sarasij saj sanehu. Bole, hey Ram, can I ask you something? Bhagwan Ram got more shy. Lakshman ji, Sita ji, saw Bhagwan Ram, saw Bharadwaj Muni. He said, listen, give me bhakti. You know what is bhakti? Whole joy of life is loving someone. And if that beloved is so beautiful, I tell you, loving God is a very big requirement of life. Why, you know? He takes away all the trouble. Why, you know? Because he gives you a lot of solace from inside. What will happen tomorrow? I don't know. Let God take care. Everything is fine. Everything is more than fine. How was the day, Swamiji? My days are always good and fine. Why? Because somebody else takes care of me. It is somebody else's day, somebody else's night, somebody else's evening. I ask you one thing. Somebody is very happy with you and he lives with you. How much joy you will get? Supposing somebody's wife is very happy with the husband and they live in the same, of course they will live in the same house. And our same room, and moment the wife comes, husband won't be happy. Somebody's husband is very happy. Somebody's guru is very happy with him. And my guru is very happy. Anybody who is happy, he will not take your care. Anybody is happy and he will not ask you, did you have food? Are you having some pain anywhere? Shoulders are paining. Okay, I'll give you a massage. Quick massage. Quick massage, I'll give you shoulder massage. You know how to give. Yes, yes, I can. 2 minutes, try. If you feel it is okay, I'll continue. No, I am not. No, thank you. Okay, I'll give you one balm. You can just put, let me put it for you. No, please, no. No, don't be shy, just 2 minutes. Okay, 2 minutes. 2 minutes, I'll put. There's a way to put balm like that. You have to put like balm. Everything is art here. Are you fine? Yes. Cool? Was it very cooling? No. Is it hurt? Is it hurting you? No. Tell me, one who loves you, will he not take your care? You know what is bhakti? Bhagwan, please love me. And I should love you. I should love you, you should love me. I should love you so much that you have to love me. And seeing your love, I should also love you a lot. Our biggest problem is love only. All people whom we are troubled from, that is called unnecessary love. We loved someone who was not worth loving. We gave our life where that person was not worth giving our life. And worst, we love our own wrong self. Our ahankar we love. We love our false self.
And you know what an uncertain future is there. You don't know what is in the store tomorrow. You are driving comfortable, but there are a lot of other cars also. You don't know who will hit from where and what will happen.
God alone will take care.
That is bhakti. Dependence. What will happen?
All good will happen.
How? I don't know. Are you fine? I am confident. Are you sure?
I am super sure.
Why? Every day I see. What day I thought was a better day than what I thought. Was a better experience than I thought. How many experiences shall I tell you?
Many a times, you know, I still remember when I went to Vrindavan, I didn't know anybody whom to ask. There was one devotee. That devotee phoned in advance Haridas. Bole, one Swamiji is coming from Indore, please take his care. I didn't know that person. And as I came out, and my ashram was booked by that person and everything, first time when camp was. And he took me to whole Vrindavan. I didn't know him, he didn't know me, but somebody called him and said, please see that one Swamiji is coming. And please show everything. And he showed me so beautifully.
How can you?
And how much is charged? Nothing.
How can you believe that Lord does not love you?
Give me the emotion to love me. Give me the faith to love you.
I want to please you a lot. I should become chandan and you should smear on your body. I should become a kumkum and you should rub and put it on your forehead. I should become a dust and you should walk on me. You should be very pleased. I don't want anything. I want you to be pleased. I want the power of pleasing the Lord.
Everything happens in life like this.
No effort.
Ab kari krupa dehu barehu nij pad sarasij sahaj sane.
Without any logic I should. Ananya bhakti should.
I should, when I close your eyes, you should be in front of me.
Karam bachan man chhaadi chalu, jab lagi janu na tumhaar, tab kar lagi sukh sapne ho nahi, kiye koti upachar.
Bhaiya, by your words, by your deeds, unless a person loves you, Bharadwaj is saying to Bhagwan Ram, agonies and anxiousness don't go in the life. Kiye koti upchar. You may have nice house, nice car, nice son, nice daughter, nice wife, nice husband, nice everything, but something will be missing. Something will be missing.
I don't know what is my problem.
No, I know what is your problem.
You don't have Lord in your life.
Everything is fine. But still, I feel like paying a lot of fine. I just don't know what is lacking in me. I don't know. I was so tired yesterday. I just went to watch television. What you watch? Tom and Jerry. हम परेशान हो जाते हैं अपने आप से बच्चे परेशान क्यों हो जाते हैं? I'm tired of myself. I don't know when this worry will go. अरे bring hurry worry will go. All will happen, how? As it is happening. Hari bhajan bina sukh shanti nahi. Hari naam bina anand nahi. Hari bhajan bina sukh shanti nahi. जप ध्यान बिना संजोग नहीं प्रभु दर्श बिना प्रज्ञान नहीं हरि भजन बिना हरि हरि भजन बिना सुख शांति नहीं सुख
हाउ मच थिंग यू विल कैरी ऑन योर हेड देयरफॉर भगवान हैज मेड हेड कॉन्वेक्स So that nothing stays. It is not a flat. Don't see mine. Nobody's head is straight, otherwise it will stay. Everything drops down like that. And some people have totally convex. What is the benefit of being bald? You know first that rain is coming.
When I left my house, you know, my mother used to be very sick. I offered my namaskar, cut the fruit, gave to her. But my Gurudev had called, he said, come on 9th September. All through, I was going in a train. I was just chanting Lord's name. He said, Bhagwan, take care of my mother, father. Because when they will see my room without me, they will be shocked and shattered. And Bhagwan took care of them. Every day I come, I only say to Bhagwan, please, you only express. I don't know how I will do, what I will do. You take care, Bhagwan. It is written here, Karam bachan man chhaadi chalu Jab lagi janu na tumhaar तब लगी सुख सपने हो नहीं किए कोटि उपचार यू डू एनीथिंग
यू डू आई हैव गॉन टू बिग पॉलिटिशियंस मिनिस्टर्स चीफ मिनिस्टर्स वेरी बिग बिजनेस एवरीथिंग इज देयर एक्सेप्ट जॉय समटाइम्स
एंड हियर यू गो To simple devotee of Lord, everything, nothing is there, is still joy is there. Unless God wants you should be happy, God, you won't be happy. Unless Lord wants you should be happy, you will not be happy. Let me tell you this thing in black and white.
Something will
There are so many uncertainties lying in anybody's life. There are so many different situations may come up from outside and from inside mind also. Mind also throws up different thoughts. You just don't know how to handle our own self.
Bhakti is very important. Minus with God. Every day talk to God and say, Bhagwan, please be happy with me. Without you, I am nothing. Take my body if you want. Take my work if you want. Take my life if you want. But be happy with me. I am incomplete without you. I have nowhere to go. I have no one to talk. Where shall I go? You are mine. You are mine. You are mine. Oh Lord, you are mine. You are mine. And you will find your mind becomes quieter.